Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to set time and date in Windows Server 2016. First, open Control Panel. Then, go to Clock, Language and Region. And now, go to Set the Time and Date. And press and change date and time. And now you can select your day and time. Let's select 15th May and 9 a.m. Okay. And that's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.